we're here with Clarko. Well, what's today's project been? Well, I've got these injectors 2000cc jobs, and the customer says, hey, they don't fit. What can you do? Well, so we just turned up these little inserts, so we just got to put an O-ring around there. So virtually we just drop these into there, then push the injector in, and then we use the injector extension hat. And then on the fuel rail, there was no holes, so we had to machine all the holes in. And then one bar, job complete. Fuel rail to the injector into the manifold.
Seems like just yesterday, you were a part of me. I used to stand so tall, I used to be so strong. Your arms around me tight, everything felt so right.